Just the very top.
I'm not blocking everything.
Two and add two every round, all right, of these three moves. First one's hip openers, one, two, good mornings, one, two, and then toe touches, one, two. Add two more every single time and start hitting every single round with 30 high knees. That's gonna be your pacer and get that heart rate up, all right? Start first with the high knees, three, two, and one. Knees up, 30 times. Knees up high, knees up high. Once you got there, you got two hip openers, two in the mornings, two toe touches, 30 more nights. There you go, Sarah. Good mornings, make sure you're working that spine straight. There you go, after your toe touches, 30 more high knees. Next round will be up to four. Let's do it. Hang on. There you go. Then you got four hip openers, four good mornings, four toe touches. Only three moves for a number change, only three of them. There you go. Good mornings, hands up, shoulders back. Try and keep the legs mostly straight. Drive face and chest towards the ground. Try and keep your spine straight from tailbone all the way up through the back of the head. Toe touches every round, trying to get the foot up a little higher. Hip openers, nice wide circles with the knees. High knees will get that heart rate up a little bit, and we're going to continue to work on the range of motion in the back, the lower hamstrings. There you go, awesome job, ladies. That's you guys, good. Fight to not let that back round or arch on good mornings. There you go. Straight line through the back of the head. Come on, Carl. Get that leg up. There you go. There you go. Three touches. We're going to get higher every single round. Stay 30 every single time. There you go. Good morning. Maybe try to go a little lower every single round. Try to drive that base and chest towards the toes. hip openers, keep those big circles coming, and toe touches, try to get the foot up higher every single time, every round. The warmer you get, the more range of motion you should be able to see out of those muscles. There you go. Not pulling off the head, but just keeping those shoulders back. Finally, keep that back from down there. All right, guys, got about 60 more seconds to go. One more minute. Thank you, Amanda. Story about today. It's going to be anything one-sided, 10 per side. There's only one move at the end that is going to be 20 total. So you're going to start first with 10 deadlifts. These are single leg. All right, weights in each hand. Lighter weights today. That's why I said medium, nothing too heavy. So you should have a weight in each hand. We're going to bend the knee, drive the back foot up, reach down for the floor, touch, and then come back up to the top. Even if you're holding dumbbells, all right, you should be dumbbells at an angle, kind of holding one higher than the other. About time, Morgan. All right, tell her, get her warmed up, B. Yep, she's your friend. Get her warmed up. All right, guys, so you have 10 single leg deadlifts. Start with your weaker leg first. All right, if you are right-handed, that's going to be your left side. So start every single move with your left side first. Do 10 on one side, switch it out, do 10 on the other. From there, you have slider lunges. You may not be able to do quite as much weight with the slider lunges, so it's okay at that point to drop down to one if need be, but I would put the weights up high. Weight on one leg, you're actually gonna be working the leg that's not on the slider. Slider's gonna go away, we're gonna drive down nice and low, and then stand right back up to the top. One and two, you have 10 on one, 10 on the other. Next, you have split squats. 1 foot forward, 1 foot backwards. Make sure that as we drive back knee down to the ground, we're not shifting forwards or backwards, all right? It's not a lunge, we're squatting. Knee goes straight down, driving straight back up to the top. Your front glute should be working and your back quad should be working. 10 in one direction and then 10 the other way. And then the last one, you won't need any weight for, but you will need a slider. You're gonna do hamstring curls, one leg at a time. Now it's physically impossible to keep one leg in the air the whole time. I can't even do it, all right? Okay, we have to do one. All right, so the goal here, guys, is put the other foot on the ground. It's just gonna do a little bit of assisting and balance, but you're gonna drive that heel all the way out. And as you pull it in, you're gonna drive your hips up the air. One and two, trying to keep as much weight and pressure on the slider leg as possible. All the way out, hips go down, pull in, hips go back up to the top. You have 10 each leg there. And then finish off every round with 20 tempo squats, weights down low or up high, whichever you prefer. How many seconds, what's that? I'm good, I like these. What? I can't, anywhere but the ground, Leah. Anywhere in your hands, on your body, anywhere on your body with the weights. She's got jokes this morning. All right, so you have 20 tempo squats. Tempo squats gonna be Mississippis, all right? One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. Nice and low, right back up. But controlled reps, dig into the heels, make sure we're not rocking onto the toes when you come down, all right? So one Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, and then all the way back up. Get done with your 20 tempo squats. Start right back over, all right? That's for you, Morgan. You have 30 minutes to make as many rounds as you can. Three rounds is ideal, all right? Three, Gretchen's stealing it from me. Three, two, and one. There you go. 10 deadlifts per leg. Deadlifts, remember, shoulders back. Bend your knee. Drive the weights down towards the toes. Go further out in front. Not standing. Then on one leg, then on the other. Shoulders back. Bend the knee. Drive weights down nice and slow. Go ahead, Christian. Good. Got it. Nice arrow. Got Shay. Tippy. There you go. Once you get done with your deadlifts, grab that slider. Slide the lunges. Drive the slider out. But keep your weight on the inside leg. Oh, there it goes. Now, with the slider lunges, if you can't get back up with both weights, drop the one. There you go. Drop hands up. Feet. Yeah, you do that. You're good. Make sense. Take your leg out. There you go. Drive the weight outwards. Keep your weight on the non-slider leg. Got handy. If you shift your weight over onto the slider, it's going to go out.
Try and pick up higher. There you go. Yep. Don't drop until it's all the way up. Yeah, there you go. Try
striking your hips as high in the air as you can the whole time. Dr. Sneha. That's it, Shannon. One more shot. All right, so. Okay. Now move forward. Break it down. Break it down. Break down. There you go. Leg back. Good. So imagine you got your spine on a pole. Break it down. Back up. There you go. Push up your arm. There you go. Three Mississippi's, tempo squats. Nice slow Mississippi. Got Sarah. Three Mississippi's, Sarah. There you go. We got this. Nice burst. There you go, Marcel. That's it. I can hold in nice and high. Don't put that knob on the slider, just a little bit of help, okay? Keep as much weight as you can on that slider, James. Okay, you're using your heel, so if you can put it actually on the slider, there you go. Make it go up. There you go. In and up. Okay? Go out and down. In and up. There you go. There you go. Yep. There you go. Put your booty up and pull in. Nice job. Round two is a little hard. Good job, stretching. Make sure you're not getting the heels up off the ground. Three Mississippi on the bottom. Three Mississippi, Vanessa. Okay. day. Come up fast. Yep. Breathe and sit me down. You can come up fast though. Got it, Tammy. Man, load your damn work. It does sound slower.
Okay. When you
put your foot out and get the left. All the way up, Carly. Straight leg in the front.
There you go. Good job.
Did you think you're gonna hit that, Amanda? And where you are. You get what you need to get out for the whole day. You want to lay two up. Considered hard. These, well, that's how they're labeled. These are the heavy bands. These are the extra heavy bands. Apparently we don't order medium or light here. So just so you guys know, there is a medium and a light, but we are not allowed to order. So what's that? I think the light one is pink, yeah, and then the medium one is green. Okay, so once we get started, you as a team, all 20 of you, are going to accumulate 3 minutes worth of squat holding. If at any point any one person stands up, the clock stops. Okay? Anybody stands up, the clock stops. Alright. So your goal is to squat and hold for a solid 3 minutes as a unit. One person stands, everybody stops it. Alright? On those feet. I know, it's freaking spunk right. Alright, and you can do whatever you want while you're down the slide. You can walk around, you can pulse, you can dance, whatever works for you. You can knock us in on the wall. Alright, here we go. Squat hold in 3, 2, 1. Everybody down and everybody hold. Everybody's down, everybody's holding. Any version of a squat. Already out, come on, baby. Okay, change out of the way, I need to sing, dance, distract yourself. There's nobody with fast here. We're only 30 seconds in, let's go. Don't stand up. Fight that band as well, make sure that the team are not collapsing in, Leah. Already out of the game, come on, baby. Come on, back down. If you guys haven't figured out yet, you see somebody stand, you might as well take it off too. And Leah's out. Oh, everybody's up. Start when everybody else is back down, Gretchen. Back down. Go up. Come on, baby. Come on, Morgan. Come on, kids. Come on, Leah. Everybody's out of it. All right. Come on, Amanda. Come on, Jimmy. All right, Tammy. And that's for Tammy. Morgan. You guys are barely over there. Stop standing up. And Morgan's up. Take those feet apart, Christina. Come on, Tammy. You guys are almost at an inch and a half. Okay. Come on, Leah. Jen's out. Come on. Gretchen's out. Why are you standing up, Jen? Come on, Morgan. Follow us up, take it back down. There you go, Jamie's coming right in here. Back out again, Morgan. Come on. We're moving everybody, let's go. 2 minutes finally. Lock off. Stand up. Come on. Already out there, morning. Come on. There we go. Come on, Gretchen. Leah. 45 seconds left. Come on, you can fight it out. Just a little bit, there you go. Come on, squat it. Come on, Gretchen, come on, Tammy. Back
got more angular than stuff. 30 seconds. And we're off. And we're on. Come on, baby. Come on, Jen. Ah. Ah, man. Come on. 15 seconds. Seconds. I'm definitely stopping it. We're going to stand up at this point. I guess it's 3, 4, 2, 1.
Nobody to blame for yourselves for that.
Alright.
Alright, break it down. Good job. Dex, take it home, my dude. Come on, grab the foot, grab me, bring it on in. Awesome job, everybody. Then just got that step off the edge. Mix it around the room. Round two.
Well, I did tell Judy she was only allowed to stay for round two if she stayed for a second finisher. She wasn't allowed to peace out on you guys right before the finisher. And she stuck it out.
She stuck it out.
Judy's the queen of booties. She loves the light today. All right, guys. Awesome job. Final see you tomorrow morning for athletic conditioning. I'll see you Monday. Have a great weekend. Way to work hard this week. Try and have some fun today. Enjoy yourselves this weekend. But don't overdo it, Shannon. Okay, all right. Good work, guys. Double five on three real quick. 1, 2, and 3. Way to go. So excited. What? That's true. It has been a little while. So.